13th annual toy drive, man. As you can see, man, it's a family event, man. We do for the community, man. We're putting smiles on people's faces, man, during this troubling time, man. It's a beautiful thing that we got going on right here, man. They got me running around here, man. I'm looking for butter and sugar right now, man. So come on, come with me, man. Come with me. No butter, right? We got no butter.
We got butter.
Oh, we got butter? Okay. Oh, I got syrup in the back.
Can you go get me some? Yeah. Because everybody keeps coming up here.
Okay. Yep. Got my butter, but we still missing some sugar. I got you some butter. And there's some napkins. You're very welcome. You're very welcome. We're so proud of all the great work that people put in, man. We've been here since last night. Got here last night at 5 o'clock p.m. and we made it work. Everything together, man, it's a beautiful thing, man. It's a blessing.
I just want to say congratulations to my uncle for the 13th annual toy drive, man. I appreciate the love and support you give to the community.
First and foremost, I want to wish everybody a happy holidays. We're here at the Pearson Community Center celebrating the 13th annual AAC Stars toy drive. It's a blessing to be a part of this. We've been doing this, and I think we've partnered with this organization probably the last 7 or 8 years or so. And it's truly one of my favorite events as we get to bless folks and, you know, just be a blessing. So congrats to the entire AAC Stars. James Ray, we appreciate you putting this together as always and giving your heart back to the community. Happy holidays.